So, Gat declined. He said he doesn't want to move unless we offer him more.
Oh, man.
Both defenders accepted.
Okay.
I'd say we move Badri on.
Just accept the, what was it, 800?
I just don't think... I don't want to be stuck with him.
Yeah.
Well, we can't be, right? We'd be forced to move him for, like, fuck.
Yeah, zero.
Yeah. Is that yes?
Which one should we go with?
I mean, he's better.
He's definitely better.
But
there
more.
Was a 6,000 one, too. There's 1,000 more a week, but I don't know if you really know his... But I think this guy was younger.
I'm going to go with this guy.
Yeah.
He was quick too, right?
No.
So let's get back here. And then, yeah, I think we go with this guy.
Yeah.
Or I guess you can just stall, right?
Yeah, I wonder, because, like, Cuthbert just got injured. I mean, at 1250 a week, he's so cheap. If we... I wonder...
If we sign him, if we have money at the end?
Yeah, maybe. And then try to ship out one of those, because we've got a bunch of, like, 48 defenders that are just crap. You know?
Yeah, that's true, we do.
Transfer offer. For Henderson!
Yes!
What do we got?
Hey, that's not bad.
600, his value is 625. Fuck.
Take him.
Do we just take it, or? Yeah, I mean, we need to start getting other offers out on.
Mm-hmm.
Top scorer. Darius Henderson. Leeds is up in the championship, right? They're ahead of us.
Man, he's 33.
Moving on up at 33.
Who do we need to...
63. He walks right into the starting lineup.
Yep.
Yeah, he's quick, good stamina, strong. I think that's a great pickup. Cool. So, formation. We're gonna go back to 4-4-2.
I think so. If that's the case, then we should put in an offer for Zalewa.
Yeah, right, right. Props on the left. Creature defense a lot. Yeah, that was the thing. Mackenough was our only other. I mean, we got. Riley, the young guy, who's a 55, which is not great, but he's 16.
I mean, but that's why we're trying to sign a winger, right?
Right, right. But after Adama, who else did we have?
The Arsenal guy, alright? We had the two guys who were Campbell and...
Those were strikers, weren't they?
They were wingers. Were they not?
I thought they were forwards. Maybe they are wingers.
No, no. Akbom's a striker.
Yeah, I think they were strikers.
Can Simpson play on the wing?
Maybe.
Yeah, I mean, who else is on our short list?
Yeah, it's getting slim here. 550, 240, Wells, we gotta wait. Although, here we just got 10 English guys.
I mean, these are all strikers.
Right, but I mean, we still
need
one
striker,
right?
Right? Yeah. Because maybe Simpson can play on the wing.
Delfinesa's contract's expiring too. What are his wages? 15. Yeah. So I think we'll be able to get one of those three strikers.
Okay.
So striker, good. We just need to revisit. Kieran Morris looks speedy, left mid. Contract expiring. Not sure his wages. 1,000 are his wages? Holy shit. He's in bad form, he's only 20. He can't be that good, but he's fast. I wonder if he's real, there's no picture. Raheem Sterling, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
We'll take him. Atsu at Everton, he's going to be way out of our price range.
Yeah.
Oh, he's on loan at Everton.
Jordan Ibe actually could be within our price range. Oh, but he's probably at Derby. Cause he's quick on the wing. He's a winger and he's got an 83 acceleration and 85 sprint speed, but he's at Derby, I don't think. I'm sure he's
Yeah, he's on loan.
So we probably couldn't get him. Yeah, we'll take him.
Hemming is contract expiring at Dagenham. What are the wages? 1,000?
Ooh, not bad.
Holy shit.
Let me look him up. Ashley
Hemmings.
He's a 62. Potential 84 acceleration, 91 sprint speed, 83 agility, 90 balance, 68 stamina, 81 jumping.
I mean, for 1,000 a week, his movement is.
He's quick. He'd be kind of like our Odubaja, I think.
Yeah.
Because he's real quick.
And his contract's expiring, so. We could either inquire. We kind of need someone now, is the thing.
Yeah.
Let's inquire and see what they say. Because they'll be more likely to want to get something for him.
Yeah, it's true.
If his contract's running out. And this guy we inquired about.
Go to our shortlist.
Center back, we can remove. Actually, he was the one that if we had
extra cash.
Wells. should we even leave Wells in the shortlist at this point?
I mean, we know about Wells.
Just kind of gets cluttered with.
Yeah.
We'll come back for you. So fallback. We're kind of debating between these two.
Wilson was out of our price range, I think.
Yeah, we couldn't buy him. We could try to loan. Actually, and Ebenezer's waited for like 10 grand, so we can't.
So try
we could loan Wilson.
See if we can loan. Whatever. Ooh, it smells good.
Pretty fresh, though.
Nice.
Okay, you guys have a backdrop?
Well,
should screen print something on the back.
We can't. We should. We can't
proper
see
strikers.
Anything if we don't have it.
No.
Glare is so bad.
I was telling him what we need to do is we'll just get another stand and TV and we'll put it right here and then we'll get another couch and put it right there. So during the day we'll sit here and play that way and then at night we'll sit here and play this way.
Oh, I thought you meant you like play on a couch and you have like a TV in the background with like highlights and stuff.
Like a proper studio.
Just turn this whole area into a studio.
You can do a streaming studio, that'd be so funny.
Hi, it's Ian Ryan back here with another installment of Proper Strikers.
Welcome!
I think remember last week.
Last time on Proper Strikers.
So, I don't know they weren't looking this.
Ian makes a tackle.
They weren't
looking. Ryan, play some football.
They weren't looking to sell.
I think you just inquired. So let them approach the loan, right?
Yeah. You need a loan listing.
That's right, yeah. This is
so that's for 5,000.
Full season. Future fee. Should we put in a future
might
fee?
Might as well.
That?
Let's just,
it might be less likely.
Yeah, let's just submit an offer.
And that's everyone. So we got three wingers. Oh, Julian Green's not really. We should.
I wish we could loan him in. Fortunately, we can't.
Come back from Julian. So. Man, really? So one of two wingers.
Damn.
Is that what we've been reduced to? Is one of these two?
I guess.
Actually, and that's. But.
We got a defender.
We got the defender. Center attacking mid is what we. But, oh, we switched formation, so
yeah,
we don't need center.
So we don't need a center.
Yeah, all we need is a winger and a striker. So
yeah.
One of these two and one of these four.
Are we waiting to hear about a striker? Or do we need to make an offer?
Yeah, we could make offers for these
guys.
We
can make an offer on Akpom, yeah.
I mean, actually, we technically we could make offers on all of them. We've got.
Yeah, that's true. Might as well.
550, they said. Should we offer 5?
Try 5.
Oh, 5 million.
No way. Out of our budget.
Oh, we could try swap deals, too. I forgot about
that. Oh, yeah.
Like, we could try Wells.
Wait, but did we? Oh, yeah. Wait, but we sold Henderson, didn't we?
Sold Henderson. We have Mooney.
Oh, that's true.
We have Mooney and we have, I think, Lisby.
We could try that with, maybe try it with Wells. I forgot about that, yeah. Well, except, wait, but Mooney is joining.
Oh, yeah, we lost so Mooney. There was one other guy we were with, Lisby, I think. But
honestly, I would even, for Wells, I would even bargain with Simpson
yeah.
At bat.
Yeah.
We should definitely put in an offer.
For sure. Okay.
Like, offer as much as we can and then them as a make weight. Naki, our boy.
Simpsons worth 1.1.
Wow. So we might be able to.
And I think he's gonna be the most. Oh, Dax was one we could part with. He's 750.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Should we? I mean, but to get to 2.6, we probably have to do Simpsons. What else could we offer? So 750, that would bring it to 1.85.
To who are we offering?
Simpson.
Simpson.
Plus cash.
Okay.
But I don't know how much we can afford to offer here.
Put an offer in there, and then put one in with Campbell and Akpom. Did we do that?
Yep. Offers on basically everyone in our shortlist. There's an offer out right now, okay. Except these two who we inquired to get evaluation on first.
Okay.
And our scout is.
Who did we add in as at center back? I'm updating our.
DJ. He looks a player, man. I'm really stoked on that. Dude, free agent, Cameroonian. Nice. He likes a tight shirt. Yeah, 22 years old. It's a great pickup.
Nice, I got it. So we got.
Oh, is there anyone else? Sacco just joined. Gat didn't want to come here unless we could give him more money.
Yeah, Gat wanted more money, which we can't afford right now.
We got our center back. This guy we're hanging on to just in case. Zalelan, the offer's out. Akpom, the offer's out.
Julian, we can't loan in because he's on the run right now.
Oh yeah, his wages, he wanted 1,000 a
week. Oh yeah, definitely.
His contract's expiring. I don't understand now. Why can you only approach to sign on expiry for some players?
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
It's zero sense. Let's inquire about Morris. This guy, I think his wages are really high. And Adama was, they didn't want to loan him.
They didn't want to loan him, and he was too expensive.
That leaves us with. Can we relocate the scout one more time?
Yeah, I mean, as well.
Because, yeah, I mean, everyone that we're interested in is already on the short list. Relocate to. Where else could we have some luck? Portugal, maybe? Or France? Maybe young Portuguese. Especially if we need wingers.
Yeah.
That's a good spot to find them. Feeling pretty good. I think we're in a decent spot.
Let's get
some news. An offer for Legston
TM. Not really for sale. Yeah, other keeper like wanted a new contract. I forgot about that a couple days ago. He said he like wanted a new contract or something.
We never compared them. I wonder.
Yeah, we never really did.
They stacked up actually. reflexes, woods, positioning leg fins, kicking leg fins, handling woods, diving woods. Wow. Maybe woods is better.
Well, kicking
and positioning are the only things worse, but reflexes, handling, and diving, he's better.
Then they say we go with woods, and we need to sell legs dens.
And woods is faster too, so he can be our sweeper keeper.
But we need to get a new contract with him then, because he wanted a new contract.
Before we sell legs dens, let's get that.
Yeah, definitely need to take care of it first.
Better.
Sounds good.
You will be important.
Yeah.
Gary Woods. Let's do it.
Yeah, because if he signs, then we can sell Lexans and just get a free agent and have a little more money to spend.
Should we counter on that?
On what?
The Lexans offer?
Yeah, let's counter.
Henderson, you should just be negotiating terms, right?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
So 550 or 675. Do we ask 675 or 650?
650. Yeah.
Looks like a football player.
Yeah, he does. That's funny. These are just like free agents.
Yeah. Actually, a lot of them.
Question is, who is the cheapest?
Yeah.
Arsenal suffer injuries to Ramsey, Arteta, and Wilshere and draw with Spurs. Jeez.
Oh, 6-3. $1,000?
Let's take him.
Can't beat that.
Let's take him.
Sign him up.
I can't believe Lampard scored again today.
Did he?
Yeah!
Holy shit! Wow. 1.6 for Helen.
Damn it.
Just joined up.
Wait, who's Helen?
Helen was the Sheffield Wednesday dude. Oh, okay.
1.6.
1.6, his salary is 6. I mean, it would be an investment. He looked decent from the info that we had.
Damn, I don't know if I'll be able to find him with all those.
Yeah, it should just be... I shouldn't think to the left or right.
Yeah.
same. That's every E is that. Which I don't even know what that would sound like. How can you emphasize every E?
Found him. 64, 72 potential. Left mid, left back, 90 acceleration, 93 sprint, 61 stamina, not the best. Oh, sorry, 71 stamina. Oh, not bad. Crossing only at 57. 59, finishing only at 57.
We do kind of need him to do a lot of crossing.
Yeah. Not bad, though.
Oh.
72 potential.
Well,
and he is young.
Yeah.
Wait, so, but Hemmings is out.
Right.
Take him off the list.
Oh, God.
What?
I keep thinking square is to remove, like, yeah. It is in every other yeah. screen, but it sorts it in this one.
So annoying.
Ellen, so we got an inquiry on Morris.
So really, they're only wing options right now.
Yeah, and we just put the scout in Portugal, so hopefully he finds a couple more. But what other responses did we get? Was that everything? This guy we're waiting. We put offers on them at Prom and
Campbell. Did we?
Yeah. And offers on Zalebam.
Yeah.
Break in the matches here.
Yeah,
get some business done.
Finally, can get some business done.
Offer a new offer for license? $625.
Okay.
It's gonna be bidding war.
Counter with $675.
Should we go even higher? I mean, he's worth $675. We've got someone else.
$700.
Yeah, let's go.
This could really help us afford some.
Yeah.
We could maybe just buy Wells or some. I don't know.
Just about, yeah. We could offer because we'll see what they say about.
About the swap deal, $600. They're the low man. You're gonna have to pay more than that.
Not going below $700 now.
Everybody wants legs in.
Yeah, that's crazy. I mean, yes, I think we've conceded like the fewest number of goals in the league.
Okay, so Henderson's out.
Henderson's gone. We got 450. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Delta Meso, not for sale.
Yeah.
Jaron Morris, 130,000.
We should bid.
Holy shit.
Bid 130.
That cannot hurt to just get him on board. 1,000 a week, 130,000. He's 20 and he's super fast. I mean, what
submit.
The hell? Let's go for it. We just offer 100. I mean, every dollar counts at this point.
Yeah.
We're almost to.
Yeah, offer 100. Offer 100.
Oh, and his contract's expiring, so they've got us.
Yeah.
They match 700.
All right.